customers are saying to us, these systems are like many systems that we're already buying in a, as a service model, or MS, we call it managed systems program model. And so what might that look like? We partnered with Great America, and we created a whole product strategy around systems. So we manage 5 different technologies. We call them suites. Each one of the suites has its own special sauce. So there's software, there's different hardware integrations, there's different technologists who participate. But we packaged it up so that all of those services are sold along with the, you know, basic engineering and implementation of those systems. So when that customer buys it, they will get, you know, the hardware, the software, they get ongoing repair, labor, service contract, they get training, they get preventive maintenance, all of that in a monthly payment. And they're moving that off of their capital expenditures to their operating expenditures, and happily, because they're saying, I can invest now my capital dollars in my business and use these operating dollars to manage security, fire, nurse call, whatnot.